in Toronto now.
Is clearly enjoying Montreal.
Yes.
I'm the. Is this thing on? Can you see me? Is this FaceTime?
I'm gonna be on the 20 actually.
With my two cats, and I'm gonna drive to Toronto. Yeah. Yeah, that's happening.
Thank you.
Sunday, September 29th. It is 8 o'clock p.m. and I am driving to Toronto with all of my stuff and Mackie and Ellie. It's midnight. I am in Gage Town, I think that's what it's called, in New Brunswick. I've left Nova Scotia completely. I am almost to Fredericton, so we're trying to get there so I can get gas. I'm at a gas station right now and it's closed, so that's my luck. It's 5 a.m. and I'm in Edmundston, New Brunswick. I'm pretty tired and Ellie's been meowing the whole entire time. But I decided as an idea to put them in the same cage. And I think it's kind of working. It is 9 o'clock in the morning, or is it 8? My phone says it's 8, but my car says it is 9. I'm in Quebec, specifically, what is this place called? St. Albert? I am in St. Albert at a Tim Hortons. Canadian shit, man. My camera constantly refocuses itself, so that's like really awesome. Very nice. Where did I put everything? Alright, the cats are actually not freaking out for once. Isn't that nice? I need to take a nap. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm in Quebec. I haven't slept yet. And I did it, I beat up the kitty. He did it, you're purging the city. He did it, I stack up the benches. He did it, he did it, he did it, but his name I did it. It is 2:30 and I'm almost to Montreal. If you told me in January of 2019 that by the end of the year I would be driving a Toyota Corolla in Toronto with Ontario license plates, yeah, I wouldn't believe you.